Hi, it's Anthony at Land Title. I am going to talk to you today about the Longmont Local Insights for February in the attached single family home market. We are in a really interesting spot with Longmont in the attached market, right? These are condos and townhouses. We're seeing high levels of appreciation that we're not really seeing in most of the other part of the state because there's really nothing to purchase, right? 14 homes at the end of February on the market. That's leading to a 10% level of average sales price increase, which is great news if you're one of the owners in one of these. Really allowed you to, you know, build some wealth on one of your first homes probably, or maybe their investment properties, which is awesome as well. What's gonna happen is it's getting less and less affordable in Longmont because of these numbers. And under contracts are a lot less than what they were a year ago because there's nothing to purchase. The active inventory is down almost 60% as well, which is a staggering number that doesn't normally happen in the course of a year. But, well, it was 2020 and COVID, and you can't really explain anything that happened last year until you take a look at the data. Average sales price, this is a good slide to show you. Things bounce around a little bit here, but what's happening is a general upward trajectory with 10% above where we were a year ago. I think you can fairly say that $36,000 of appreciation is probably about what you got if your home is around that average price. That's a pretty big number in an attached unit, and that really could give you some equity to move up and trade up into something else if you've been considering it. It's a great time in the market to do that. If you're looking here at the sold units, they are way less than they were a year ago. That's all there is to it, 45% down. And that is purely because there's nothing to purchase on the market. So expect these numbers to stay below where they were a year ago, but more inventory will come on the market into the spring and summer buying seasons. And then we are going to see that taper off again all the way through the end of the year like normal. Last year was not normal, as you guys well know. So the April, May timeframe where you were still seeing some sales, but they were diminished compared to, you know, June, that is probably not going to take place this year. Even we'll probably match those numbers pretty well, that 22, 24 range. But I have to imagine without a lot of inventory getting dumped on the market, it's just going to be slim pickings if you're trying to buy a home this year in Longmont, especially in the attached market where that market's doing nearly as well as a lot of the detached markets out there. So you're starting to see the month supply of inventory rise a little bit. What that means is people are putting homes on the market a little bit earlier this year. But if you look over here, at the days in the on the market, that number is staying very low. And what that means is buyer demand is going to absorb it as fast as it comes on the market. So hopefully that's good news for you if you're a buyer or a seller. There's definitely opportunity in the attached market that we have not been seeing in many of the other markets lately because detached is just appreciating too fast and there's nothing on the market. Attached, there's at least a little bit to look at, right? You can get out there and hopefully not have to completely overpay too much. This is Anthony with Land Title. I just wanted to say thank you for tuning in today, and I look forward to catching you on the next video.